Thank you very much, Sarita, for giving me an opportunity to talk to you guys. Living Science is doing a wonderful job of connecting with students who are interested in a career in science. And so it's very nice for me. It's an opportunity for me to talk about my experiences and also share some of my thoughts on AI. AI is my area of research, and you may have heard a lot about it, so I think it is going to be very timely. I'm going to talk about the past and where we are today and how the future is looking for us. Before I start, I should mention that my wife is also in the audience, and I'm rather nervous because this is the first time she's hearing my talk. So we'll see how it changes the discourse and family conversations later, but we'll see. Okay, so let's get started. I hope all of you have heard about AI, but many of you may not have heard about AI in a technical course. You may have heard about AI from popular media. In conversation like this, that conscious killer robots are going to enslave all the humans, or that, you know, this is a very weird headline that I saw. It almost feels like not a news article, but a story for a Hollywood movie. Or, you know, somebody actually wrote a very interesting article saying that suppose AI becomes our overlord, and AI should read this article so that it will find some reasons not to kill all humans. And Elon Musk obviously says that AI could doom human civilization, and so does Stephen Hawking. So what's going on? And there are some sane voices there in the middle which also bring out the point that Elon Musk is wrong, the AI is not going to kill us all, and in particular, this particular survey of 50 Nobel laureates, and they are Nobel Prize winners, they probably know their stuff, have ranked climate, population rise, disease, and even Trump as bigger threats to humanity than AI. Thank you. So this is one kind of discourse. The discourse is that AI is going to completely kill humans maybe a few years down the line. Okay. There's another kind of discourse which is at least a little bit closer to reality, or some part of reality, that someday it is possible that some of the robots are going to take some of our jobs. And of course, different people think of it at different levels of extremes. So this one particular article says that the world is going to sink into a hellish dystopia. Right. Of course, there are people who contradict this, saying that many jobs are safe from AI, but some people believe that many kinds of jobs might be eliminated at some point. Of course, at the same time, while some jobs may be eliminated, it will also create many more jobs, or it will at least this believes that it will create more jobs than it will eliminate, and it will create definitely new and unconventional career paths. So the world is evolving around us. The world is evolving somewhat rapidly right now, and I think it is important for all of us, irrespective of whether we are computer scientists or whether we are scientists or not, to really understand what is going on. What is AI? Why is there so much hullabaloo about it? What is its history? Where are we? And where is it going? And how does it affect us?